Don't delete blocks in Scratch using Backspace. Why? Well, let me break it down for you. Imagine you create a block. Now, if you decide to delete it using the Backspace, here's the catch. Scratch would just remove that one block, so you end up with this pointless box that won't execute any command.